What do you really believe? And what are you willing to give? And what have you really been rapping for? What if you never succeed? Would you adapt if you had to grow? What if the problems you journal were really just something internal? I had to look at myself in the mirror, fearfully walk through a fucking inferno. I had to deal with a lot of despair. I learned to walk with my head in the air. I lock myself in a room with a beat. You niggas like to consume and compete. You niggas typing your mood with a tweet. I had to fight for my food just to eat. I had to sneak and go sleep on the train before there was Uber, maneuver my feet. 5 in the morning was storming. I just been informed that I'm back in 3 hours. Oh, hop off the metro, get back on the metro, then sneak in the gym for a shower. Whoa, that was the struggle I did to get on. Numerous ventures I hit in my phone. Goals that were lofty, I knew it would cost me. I knew you was faulty, I've been on my own. Honing my methods and owning my records and knowing my efforts is zoning my ethics. Plus on my back to get on, I was reckless. Through the AM like I never know breakfast. I take offense when opinions get brought up. I come from Richmond and living in squalor. I come from spitting a certain my collar. Every new year my circle got smaller. I'm making moves and embracing the static. I did it without me updating my status. I did it without being fake and dramatic. Y'all playing sick like you asymptomatic. Y'all say it's luck, but I stuck to my mission. I loaded my truck and I sold you my vision. I don't give a fuck what you hold in contingent. I set a goal and I have no restrictions. And I don't wanna rap, I don't wanna snap, I don't wanna dap you down. I remember back all the faith you like, now you wanna take a bow. You never could say that I lost my way or ever debated the cause to play. I put it all in my songs and pray. People receive it and call it a day. Look at it objectively, why would I put my career up in jeopardy? Why would I favor destructive behavior and cater to people that never respected me? Steadily spreading the cancer still, I had to get off the hamster wheel. I had to pull up a plan to put up a stand instead of me standing still. I don't look for validation, I don't put my fingers out of phone or in an application. I believe some of us are sicker than the vaccination. We would rather gather falsehood than to have to face it. No one here alerted me, I was misread and misled for currency. I was left dead and force-fed concurrently. Can't spot the truth till you learn to see. See?